ब्रह्मा गुरुर विष्णु गुरुर देव महेश्वर गुरुर साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। लेट मी एक्सप्लोर गुरु वंदना ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस ऑपर्चुनिटी ऑफ गुरु पूर्णिमा। गुरु शिष्य परंपरा हैज बीन एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ इंडियन क्लासिकल डांस फॉर्म्स एंड कथक इज नो एक्सेप्शन। सिंस टाइम इमेमोरियल द गुरुज आर पासिंग ऑन देयर नॉलेज टू देयर चिल्ड्रन। When there was no means of recording things, no means of writing, since that time the gurus are passing on their knowledge to their students. The students had immense respect for their teachers, and at the same time the teachers had immense faith in their children that whatever are being taught to them, they will be executing it properly. Guru Vandana is something which we do towards the beginning of the repertoire. It is not just a part of the ritual, it has got huge significance. It is offering the salutation to your guru. It is offering your pranam to the guru, who is your source of inspiration, who is your source of knowledge. So until and unless you surrender to your guru completely, you cannot learn anything. And that is why giving the due respect to your guru is extremely important. What does this shloka mean? Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Deva Maheshwara. It refers to the trinity: Brahma, the creator, Vishnu, the preserver, and Shiv, the destroyer. Gurur Brahma. We are comparing our guru to Brahma because guru has only helped us, the guru has only enabled us to create something with the help of the knowledge that they are imparting within us. Gurur Vishnu. Guru is compared to Vishnu because guru has preserved the knowledge and then passed it on to us. Gurur Devo Maheshwara. It is our guru who has taught us to destroy the ego within us. Only then we can learn something successfully. Guru Deva Param Brahma. So guru is the ultimate source of knowledge. Guru is our Lord. Guru is our God. Tasmai Shri Gurave Namah. That is why I offer my complete surrender to you. I offer my devotion to you, my prayer to you, and I bow down to you, my guru, so that you can help me to go on in this journey of learning dance. And that is why it is extremely important that gurus hold that special place in your life, and time and again you will go back to your guru whenever you face any problem in the process of learning or in life. Wherever you will count on your guru, and your guru will guide you through the right path, and that's how you are going to learn. So when doing it practically, as we compare, we do Gurur Brahma Char, because Brahma has created the four Vedas. Gurur Vishnu, the Sudarshan Chakra, because it's helping him to preserve the entire universe. Gurur Deva Maheshwara. Maheshwara, the Lord of Dance, Nataraj goes. Okay? Because Guru is helping us to get rid of our ego. Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, because Guru is our Lord, our God. Tasmai Shri Gurave Namah. So we are bowing down to our Guru and we are offering our prayer, our respect to him. Thank you so much. I hope you have enjoyed.